Elliott, in obedience to the word of God, upon your confession in him as your Lord and Savior, upon your repentance of sin, I baptize you, my brother, in the wonderful name of the Lord Jesus Christ.